Carefully lay your hamstrings on a roller of choice. Apply the pressure to your hamstrings in a rolling motion. You can do both legs at the same time or do them individually. And try to focus on more tight and tender areas along the backs of your legs. And hold the pressure on those tight and tender areas for at least 30 seconds.